guys this real quick.
In California, they're starting to do this where they put this border around the traffic lights, and man, they are just so visible. Check that out. And our light timers are pretty cool because they have, like, up on the top right there, that's a, this shows the radar as we're coming up. On the road, they have those things called
there's circles in the ground, and what they are is they sense the metal. So, you know, as you drive over it, it senses the metal. So they're not just on timers. And typically, the lights change if there's nobody there. This is kind of a long light for us. So, but that's the new thing. Pretty cool. So I share with that with you guys in other states. Have a problem with your lights being too long. Like if you're in Florida, your lights suck. Alright, talk to you in the next video.